As far as the addresses go, as I get the checks, I'm taking the address off the check and giving it to Beth every time I let them know who paid. So anybody that paid, anybody that's coming, we pretty much have 100% updated mailing addresses. What I think we're lacking are correct email addresses.
And some phones.
And definitely phone numbers.
Like Beth's phone.